really meant for me.
I tried swimming, so it doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel it's mine. Then basketball, no. I actually did try hockey. Then I got bored, I guess. Yeah, switch back to figure skating. It just feels right in this place. Shanko and Lexi Yabumi. Nakita ko sila sa every competition. It just really makes me wow. And I want to be like them, skate like them, be like a champion. I really have to sacrifice everything to be able to reach that goal. Because if I'm with that, then there's no point in doing this. It feels really great to be there and compete for the country. I was like, kala nga di namin kaya to ah. Philippines to. I'm so proud. I'm just really so happy that I'm here, showing everybody we are Filipinos.